Hi Omar, I'm sending this directly to you because words can't describe the inspiration that you gave me. I was just watching your video after your liberation treatment, and the fact that you can run again makes me very happy because, and that you said this other woman was in a wheelchair and got liberated and she's now out of the wheelchair. I am in a wheelchair right now, and I know it's only temporary, but it's really inspirational for you to say those things, because I used to be a runner. I worked out strenuously all the time. I miss it so much. I have four children who miss their mom. I used to be the super mom. And when they lost that super mom, when I went into the chair, it really hurt them. So I'm not just doing this for me or for my ego or my vanity. This is for my kids so that I can go hiking with them again and, you know, hang out and do the shopping, the girly shopping thing. I just want to say thank you again, because I know I will be running again. And my dream is to go dancing in the streets of Paris. It's something so girly. And I've already got my red Prada shoes. They're 4 inches high. And it's not just that I want to do. It's, I want to help others too. I want to bring this out to the forefront because I'm so tired of hearing bad news about people going downhill faster than they should, or the government putting a big fat no beside the liberation treatment. I've been on low-dose naltrexone for 16 months, and that honestly saved my life and is making me stronger for the liberation treatment, so that's my next step. But I just want to quickly say thank you, and keep us updated, because you're inspiring a lot of people, bud. You got a beautiful light about you, and I think people all see it. I know I see it. So, thanks a lot, and I just want to say peace out, and take care.